Deep breath. Put your wingsuit on. This is where I left myself last time. This is awesome. Thank you, Past Aaron. I appreciate that. You're welcome. Cosworth, is that a cigar? Where are we going, man? No, that is a wrench? A laser? What is that? What do you got? Fuck is that, man? It's like a drill. It's a drill?
Mother Nature never ceases to amaze. Through all the post-war devastation, the sunrise is still quite impressive.
Yeah, Codsworth, you said it, buddy. All right. Oh, my God. Oh, no! Will you fall through those fucking rebars? Okay. Try that again. I'm not even going over there. Fucking, ooh, is this where I'm headed? No, that's the power plant, I think. Wish I had some I know. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I don't want to be cranky about it, but... Oh yeah, surprise, motherfucker! Surprise! What are you gonna do?
Nothing.
All on a fucking earth. Can I get a shot? Can I get a shot? Can I get a shot? Thank you. Ouch. I am going to kill myself. Are you bad? I don't know. Music is so goddamn loud. It's still going. Ow! Hell yes. Oops. I like hitting all the wrong buttons. That's my favorite part of this game. Where did you, what happened? Oh, no. What am I looking at? Oh, I'm still looking at the print. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. How do I get off of this bridge? Godsworth, fucking help me out, man. I'm freaking out. I'm fucking high. Uh-oh. She probably opened my app. What did that master dog in here? Gotta do this, gonna hit the button. Can't see it because it's... Oh. Met your mom in real life. She's freaking gay. I'd say hello to your mother for me.
Hold on, let me just do this here. I'm gonna plug this in here. Let's set this up here.
Okay. Have to go this way. I've fallen off the bridge once. I don't know if you saw that. It was
quite humorous.
Rickety old walkway. Would you like to see my inventory? Where's my stuff? Got lots of guns on me. Oh, I should probably use that. My apparel. Oh, I like my welding goggles. I'm gonna put them on. Just so you can see them. Hey, come on. Go, let me go around here. Hey, whatever. Oh, well. Of course, you know, I had to go up here.
Oh!
These cars blow up. When you blow up these cars, they're like mini nukes. Because they are mini nukes. This is pretty rad up here. I wish there was more stuff. Whee! Oh, I almost fell off the edge again. Anything, Codsworth? Fucking help me out, dude. Go find me some shit. Think I make this jump? Ricky! Oh, I know what I can do. Oh, I almost jumped over that. That would have killed me. I go this way. What's my mission right now? Yeah, let me take a look. I'm doing that. Is this the one you're talking about? The one that's friggin' impossible? Liberate the castle. Liberace! That's what I got going for me right now. Hmm. Probably gonna kill me. Damn it. Oh god, 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 oh god. Oh. Aha.
This is all much
what?
Than domestic life, I assure you.
Oh, I found a pharmacy. That? Nothing here. What about this?
Disarray. I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess. Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
Medical liquid nitrogen. Oh. Damn it, jump over the counter. Excuse me, Codsworth. Oh, the old man fell over. His cane and the thingy and the thingy. Where's my door? Oh. To the Commonwealth! To the Commonwealth! To the Commonwealth! Monkeys, this one, that one, the hearts, that one. And then a wink into that and a monkey in that. Boom. Diddy.
Hi, Gary. Are you going to meow? No? Okay.
Don't look at me like that. Right, where am I going? To the south. Got some skizzles. Oh yeah, that's the way to go. That's the fucking way to go, isn't it? Okay. Wait, what was that? Hey. Fucking hell. What? This waste. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Hopefully you hit it once. All right. Holy shit! No, there's so many grenades, what's going on? Oh no, wrong button. Get a hold of yourself, Godsworth. Oh my god! I'll kill that one. Get the fuck out of there.
Whoa.
Oh, I guess I'm at the fucking assembly plant. Whoop-de-freaking-do. Dude, Codsworth, you gotta get back here, buddy. Oh, fuck this nonsense right now. Oh, for crying out loud. I shoot you in your goddamn leg, lady. Got my silly goggles on. Let's change that. Okay, I've got my sack hoop and my straps on. With my straps on. Oh, no, wait, no. The other thing's better. Salt with gas mask? That's what I had on. Ouch, ouch. I've got no more bullets. Hey, fuck you. I'm not using a stealth boy, but... Didn't know there was such a thing.
A fucking coward hides.
Don't quit, do you?
Head down, sir. Someone is shooting.
Yeah, but where? From fucking where? Where? Oh my god, why did I do that? Oh my god. Thanks, Godsworth. My god, I hit all the wrong buttons.
Here goes nothing.
Yes.
Yahtzee. Holy shit. Whoa. That's the fucking bridge down there. Good, great, goodly moodly. Oh, look what I found. A bubble lid.
Perfect.
Ba-boom.
Codsworth, let's get a picture together, buddy. Come on, bro, come on, look and tell me, look and tell me, do this picture right now.
Alright, bro, you and I, come on. That's ugly, come over here, come over here. Cut that!
Hey.
Mr. Roland.
Cut. Best as we're gonna do right now. I'd punch you if I could. I guess I could, but I won't do that. Oh god, now what? Now I gotta go down? I'm surprised I can't go in there. Ooh, there's somebody. Noticing these towers here. It's no foul damage. I'm gonna do it. Ooh, what's in here? Oh yeah, I ran through here. Chick. Always fucking chicken. Wish it played that melody every time he picked up a
chat.
Where am I putting that? Where did I just put that bucket? Stuff is everywhere. Cool. Take a broom. Take what you want, man. dog bowl for a dog guy. Where go the dog bowl then? What? Ooh, sweet. Hey.
Hey,
Mr. Roland, need something?
Yeah, bro, how are we?
Not in Paris, sir. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
Huh?
That was all I had.
All right, then.
Whatever. Oh, that's not a door. Isn't there...
I'm gonna tell you fucking throw it out.
Promise? The fuck is this guy? Hello? Oh, there he is. Oh, I didn't know it was that kind of... Jesus. This guy not moving?
Shut it.
By the way, you can... It peeks you around corners. I don't know if you knew that. Where? Gonna sit or not. You go up to a corner like that and look at it, and then you just hold down like left trigger.
Get out of there.
And it does that. You just look at it and then left trigger. L2. Codsworth hates me.
God, I gotta stop pressing the fucking circle button. God damn it. Go. Go.
Okay. Whoa, look at this fucking guy. Oh my god. So much unnecessary circle.
Door is chained up on the other end.
What am I going to do about that?
All right, here we go. What I should do is lure them to that door and then make them all walk through the door. As they materialize, I'll just shoot them. Damn it. No, stop hitting the fucking circle button. Ah! Oh boy. I'm gonna die again. Because I'm panicking. Dumbass. I want one of those. Oh, Jesus, it's a turret. Oh, look at this person. I'm lighting myself on fire. The hell did I just go?
Really? Is that all you've
been busted? What the fuck? Who the fuck is Jared? Whoa.
Playing games with me, huh?
Find me! I never leave a task unfinished. I'll find you eventually.
This is going to go down so poorly. Let's just do a hard save. Yes, I do.
I do want to save. Wait, what? Okay, if none are like shrug and none are like wood. And one is like... What the fuck is it? Chest? It's chest. No, it's not chest. Right. No, it's not right. It's where? I'm like fucking failing at this one right now. Oh, I lost my mind. Yeah, I'm gonna go and shoot Jared in a second with my laser gun. My laser bullet gun, pew pew. What? What was that? Oven mitt. Open fridge door, close the fridge door. I just kill him right now. Fuck it. I'm gonna murder him now. Seriously?
Did you hear that? should be.
This is bullshit.
On the north end.
Shoot him through the grate. Dude, you hit the wrong button every fucking time. What did you dislike? What the fuck is wrong with him?
Play games with him, huh?
At least try to give it. Oh no, I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest.
Okay.
Hiding from me?
Aha! There you are!
Just had to...
Where are these people?
Scared, huh? You should be.
No, I'm confused. Yeah, but they're really loud in my headset. It's very strange. Like, it sounds like they're right here in my headset. I can see that, like... Oh, it's fucking strange. I gotta turn off this, and do this fucking thing right here.
Show your face! Come on!
Better run!
Give another crack at this one. Nears, loses. Spike, good. Let's see, jolly. Audio is probably just too loud. They probably are hunting me, but they're like two floors below me. Why am I finding this one so goddamn difficult? I can't. I'm freaking out. Come back later to this place. There's still these assholes down here.
Did you hear that?
Holy shit! There's a fucking fuckface right fucking there. Uh-oh.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Mr. Roland.
Oh no, I've hoarded too much. Sack with hoard straps. Goodbye. That's heavy. I don't need two pistols. Whoa! Whoa, what did that do? Oh, sort range. Value sort by weight. Interesting. Why do I have two of these? Yeah, whatever. I just won't pick anything else up. Whoa! What the fuck was that? Ah! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah! Oh shit! Ah! Oh, some fucking bison's bomb I trapped! Ah! Yeah, that boot's fucking that off. Just get the fuck out of here and go back to a place. Great. I pick up a typewriter. God, I'm starving. What time is it? It's 1 o'clock. Okie dokie. What the shit? Codsworth, get away. I should probably have gone to go see Jared. And, taking whatever was on him. I guess I could do that later. I don't know, but it's horrible. I don't know what the fuck that beeping sound is. That's why I was going up there, trying to figure that out. Looks like it was the light. Weird. Holy shit! I shouldn't stand here. Oh my god, go on Super Duper Mario. I'm coming back for you, Super Duper. I gotta get back to the home base. I'm gonna fast travel. Fuck this nonsense. Codsworth's. Okay, let's try that again. Codsworth's mannerisms are very much like a cat. This constant, like, getting in your fucking way. Yeah. Me friggin' yow. Hello. It's Lucas Miller. Hello, Lucas Miller.
My armor saved many a wasteland.
What's up, what bitch? Stuff do you
have? I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
If you get my drift.
I'll take a look, sure.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
Oh, and now there's somebody standing on top of you.
Oof. Dirty postman.
That's kind of cool. I like that one. That's a cool looking thing.
Holy motherfucker, that thing is 16,000. Holy shit, look at that one. Hello, Emma. What are you doing? Meow, meow.
I will give you... that. I'll sell you my leather chest piece. Rare chest piece. Boom. Oh, you dumb dickbag. You didn't buy chest piece. You bought a... Oh my god, you're fucking stupid. Sell you an ashtray, ball peen hammer, and two battered clipboards. It's apparently six bottles.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
What the fuck was that? The motherfuck was that? Also, why are you standing in that person's head?
Hey.
Make a move, and I'll end you, wasteland.
Settlement. Hey,
Hey.
Hey, wake up, dude.
You find those raiders? their history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us. So, it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, Fred.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. What's this person doing?
Let's trade some things.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up. What do you got? I'm gonna take your carrot. Thanks for your carrot. Cosworth, let's go. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Bada bing. Seems like a cool little place to build. Very cool, very cool. What's happening? What's happening? Aye, aye, oi! Feel myself falling down the rabbit hole. Preston, what are you doing over there, dude?
Sharp. Don't let your guard down.
You know
that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to me. I ended up as the last one.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, sir. If anyone can unite
for it,
it's you.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Yes.
Okay. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, sir. And one giant step...
Godsworth is outside the building.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard.
Look at Bethesda. Like
and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
I can't see this guy. It's a dark in a court.
Mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. Settlements supporting our cause.
Okay.
Hey there.
Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
No, nothing.
All right.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Some days are harder than others.
Stupid.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Need something?
Hi.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now, thanks to you.
Mr. Garvey, I'm sure you will take good care of my master. Good day to you both.
Take care, Cotsworth.
My God, I don't know the dude. I don't know what's in there. Cotsworth, you're kind of
Cotsworth.
Badass here. Yeah.
Yes, of course.
Right behind you, sir.
Hey, Cotsworth. Take over keeping an eye on him for me?
I live to serve.
Right. Okay. I never made it there.
Well, fuck it, I hear it on there anyway. Oh my god. Excuse me. Shot glass. Hello.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you cooperate.
Oh, fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese.
We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call.
Is that George Clooney?
But the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sounds like George Clooney.
Proceed, Aelin.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Ugh, another radio tower.
Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
What?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology. Its power. Its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Aelin, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
In the future, everyone goes through doors one at a time, and they disappear.
So I can get these bandages on.
Sorry about the other guys.
What other guys? And why are you dressed like an astronaut?
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Excuse me, Scribe Aelin.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Oh, shit. Oh, super mutants. I forgot about super mutants. Oh, boy. Oh, I see. All right, so they fucking found some weird shit going on. Hi.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
What the fuck?
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
What the fuck? Fuck you.
If that's what you think.
Damn right it is. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin dances waiting for you.
Ooh, I can't wait to shoot you a goon.
I don't know what we'd do without him.
And shine, campers. It's Groundhog's Day. Oh, this guy's got 14 fusion cells. There every day. What is this, Miami Beach? Some phones. What we got in here? Any good stuff? A duct tape and a dinner fork. Ew. A fucking psycho. A psycho? I was trying to say psychotic and psycho. A psych? Fucking, I'm locking myself in this bathroom. I'm not coming out!
You said go ahead and restock. Like, what are you talking about? Where? Restock where? Oh my god. I got a subway token. Wadsworth, check me out, dude. Ah, dude, Wadsworth, why am I the fucking coolest? Hidden. But in plain sight. Adjustable wrench. Woo! Light source! Well, let's see if I can figure this one out, because apparently I'm an asshole and I can't figure this shit out anymore. What is that, Kiri? How is that comfortable? Start. Zero. Alright, that makes that. Okay, that's good. That's good.
That's a good start.
Be so good at these. What's a fat man without food in its gut? In his gut. Oh my god. It's right in front of my face. I can't figure these out anymore. I need to go to bed. Ah, it's so frustrating. I'm not doing this right. I think I might go to bed. Taking that desk fan. That's all I need. There's a fan and my lamp. And this ashtray. And this bobby pin. And the bobby pin box. And the bobby pin. And this first aid. I'm carrying too much item. Weight. And I'm gonna take this stuff too. And the duct tape and the scissors. And this cleaner. And that extinguisher. I don't care. I'm gonna stand right here. I'm gonna quick save. And that's it. I'm going to bed. That's all I need.